I didn't went there in time. Before I came, we were having a DJ in a vehicle, the one we wanted to use by celebrating our newborn while Baba is doing his own inside. Different people came there from various places. So as we were there, PDP people were at the gate, chanting APC only, APC only. The APC have not come. They were few. Because when I came, I took through the back door. The CSO to the Oba is the one that opened the back door for me. Because the crowd outside was too much. I mentioned name, the CSO to Oba, opened the back door for me so that I can enter. Because the crisis there was too much. As soon as I get in, I was sitting waiting side under the tent, there, the first tent after the gate. We were sitting there with some women and men. CP, President CP, Kokumo, Oga Kokumo, came and called me where I was sitting. He said, please, Kabaka, come. Your people, you can talk to them. I've also talked to the other side, they should talk to their people. You come. I now follow the city outside. I try to resolve them. This one is shouting, PDP only. This one is shouting, APC only. I try to resist them to make sure I stop it. I tried. I couldn't succeed. And I say, simply, I'm tired. I cannot be, we are not here for this. We are here for celebration. I'm tired. Simply say, please, if you cannot settle this matter, I will allow you to come inside the palace. Wow. What do you think problem coming this? What I can't do for here today? Eh? So I took it upon myself. Now came out, started blowing the APC. Blow them. What are you doing? Is it why you are here? Start to change your song. Police, we are there. Media men, some of you guys here, you were there. I saw you. Some of you were there. You people saw what happened. I now bring out my money. I now spread them so that they can forget their not crisis now went down. Everything will now move perfectly. So before CP now allow me to enter the palace as leader. The governor will inside the palace with Oba doing things. It's not the governor is not outside. He was inside the palace with Oba. After they finish, the governor now drove out. Now came out with his entourage. Aruna from Kogi now called one boy, fat boy of the people. If we are not telling him something, I now saw them inside there, and I know what Aruna is planning to do. I now challenge Aruna. I say, Aruna, if you cause problem for palace, you will wait. I now told him, and I went back and see now. The governor now came out. They've already planned. As the governor was leaving, they were empty. They now came with guns. People that were holding guns. I don't know why. We are in a global world. There is CCTV camera in palace. Except the CCTV is no longer working. If it's no longer working, we have what we do in Benin. Anybody that went to palace and shoot guns should die by guns this year. Palace should pass a cup. They should call on your head to bring out whatever they have to pass a course on the people that went to palace and shoot. What has never happened in the history of Benin. My brother, do you know what they did when they came for us? They started, they beat our DJ because DJ were on ground before our people were not coming. They beat our DJ, they collected their cap because they were wearing cap. They collected their force, they collected their money. That was early money. The cap they collected, they were not wearing it. They were holding arms. Listen to what happened and let. I want Oba Atokpe. I want the palace to pass a serious court, what has never happened in the history of Benin. If we, the Benin, can do this to our father, the mother, then who do we expect? So please, if we cannot put full stop on this, me, myself, I will not be happy. Let them bring out all the ancestral children so that they can pass a curse on the people that brought guns to palace and shoot. The people that brought guns to palace, before I will analyze the rest, his name is Osi Bibu, Osi Ndosawa, popularly known as Osi Bibu. He was only poor person. They came with white heels, white leathers, and what do you call it? Wabaziga. That's the vehicle they came with. Osi Bibu were only poor person. Ese Utagman were only poor person. Then Osula son, what do you call it? Onyenye Osula were only shotgun, locally made. Then what do you call it again? One Jude. Jude is a member of Devil Welfare, was holding shotgun. I'm mentioning it because everybody saw what happened there. Police were outside the gate. It's one top policeman that were outside the gate that were the one resisting those people. I don't know if it was a plan. Before the governor, as the governor left, police, some few policemen started leaving the gate. The way they were leaving, I was observing. Because they were doing Whisper, Aruna, we are planning it with something. We were watching. Not quite 3 minutes as governor left, they launched attack. You know why they launched the attack? Why they launched the attack? Because when the governor was coming, the crowd, the mama crowd that were there, were shouting, they were singing before. What caused the problem? They didn't know the people that were inside that car. The governor now slowed down and waved them. Who said he should wave? That's where the problem has triggered. Hey, Abasaki, oh, late. Abasaki. They now start. The CP is a witness. I said the Tony Kabanga. The man tried to make sure things were okay. Even the PDP group even burst the door with the police and get a car. And there was somebody controlling them in the palace. We don't need all these things. And we went there for celebration. If you are in a political ground, we know we are in a political ground. Not in palace. Not in the palace. I will beg the Benin. I will beg the palace to please let them bring out different children to pass a course. So the people that shoot in palace, they should die by gun. If it is Tony Kabaka that and his people that shoot in palace, I should die by gun. Let them bring out children. Let them come and swear. My brother, and you people, if you people want to help the society, we are indigenous of Nigeria. Once you see passing, you have the right to take it. Then you people saw what happened now. I saw you now. You guys interview me. You people, you don't even say anything. You people saw what happened now. And if nobody can talk because it's policy, at least CCTV is in the palace now. We have CCTV there.
Okay,
yeah, go ahead.
Before you go for that, now, you are, let me use the word, king of the ball.
Yeah.
In Benin.
Yeah.
Now, what advice do you have for this boy at the election approach so that this thing will not continue? Because if they can do it in the palace,
yeah,
then they can do it.
Do you know what happened? APC, they are armless. Do you know what? This governor, if he see you with common sabinai, the way he's so desperate, you are going to jail or you are dying. So nobody in APC will want to hold hands. I don't know if you understand. Then we are the one that came with Trump because they have governor backup. They have governor immunity. You know what is after the shot, and we are not chatting, calling the police. CPNA came to the scene. CPNA drive to the scene. Not quite 2 minutes. After the left, CP drove to the scene. I said, CP, look at what happened. How can they shoot women? How can they shoot women? Is women also a gun carrier in politics? Are we playing politics here? CP was not saying, as you come down, that he promised me, CP is there. He said, I will get them arrested. That is what the CP told me. Quote me anywhere, and we have it the proof. People were there with us. CP promised, he said, please, tell your people to come down. Go and tell them, go and see them. I will get them arrested. I said, okay, sir. Up to now, no, there's nothing. And they are going to media to deny. Let them pass the court now. Let them die. Anybody that do it, let it go and die by God. This is belief. Let them die by God. If it is me, let me die in my group. Let all die by God. Let's go and pass that court. If they don't pass that court, because in belief, I could have do it. I could have bring money out to sponsor different shoe, right? Let them come out. In belief, before you can pass the court, the palace will give you. Give you the paper for you to go and swear. We want to swear. We want NPC. We want to swear. Whosoever that should go in power will die by gun this year.
Okay, so the election comes now.
Yes.
Looking at the two candidates,
yes.
What's the hope that Pastor Osade Ezeyamo will win the election?
Well, my brother, it is obvious to the world that even the governor of Ghana, the governor, incumbent government of Ghana, have declared to PDP. So PDP does not have ground here in Benin. APC has ground. That is why the mammograph, anywhere we are doing something, you see mammograph. Look at their flag up. There was no observation of COVID-19. Let them not base it on COVID-19. They don't have that population. I don't know if you understand. People are tired. They want to not tell us this is what you have. Let's see what you have done. Where is it? We are here in Benin. So those things that we are telling the people, tricking them, it's not the time. They've seen it clearly. That nothing. People in the diaspora, I don't know where they are seeing the project that they are celebrating. They are talking of Ekpoma. Ekpoma is lavish. It's not when our Shomole were on board, he renovated school there. When Osarieme Osumbo were on board, he renovated school there. That is not a yancy for government to say, I built that moment. Why did you build the entire school? You just set up a building there. That's all. My brother, look at the roads now. Look at wash and wear. Look at Osumbo's project. Why are we deceiving ourselves? People want, I don't, amen. May God help us. I will not see the difference between the project of former governor and the present governor. Can't we say it? If Benin is bad, is it not for us? If it's good, is it not for us? So, man, we will try and do our best and leave the rest of God.
Thank you very much.
God bless.